What is up, guys? It's Xavier Houston here today, and today we're going to be reacting to Sid the Science Kid exposed. So basically, it's like a video. Sid gets roasted and everything by this guy. So yeah. So shout out to Releasy. Releasy, I think that was, yeah, Releasy, shout out to him. And make sure to go watch his channel. And anyway, guys, hold on. Let's get into the video, and, yeah.
Hey,
this thing on? God damn! Oh, jeez.
You colorblind, that's pink.
Yet, but damn, they got him on his varnish. But shit, I see you, Gerald. He don't give a damn what Sid is talking about. He out here bagging these chicks. Some jump rope and chill shit. He need to leave May blind ass alone, though. Look at her. So f***ing weird. You can't tell me if she took her glasses off, she wouldn't look like this dude. But with longer Play-Doh funky ass dreadlocks. With them glasses, she looked like a f***ing Whoopi Goldberg anime.
Ooh.
I hate this clay sh-. They move way too smooth. Look at how good they hit these moves.
Hey.
Look at that. They human. Is that the juju on that B?
No, it really isn't.
Why is this so lit right now? Yo, for a school with only 4 students, they get this crack.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna lie, every other crew is hell. But damn, what kind of hairstyle is that? Big ass Christmas ornaments on your head. And that outfit. Why do you have a tutu over your jeans, stupid ass? Can't tell if you want to do ballet or skateboard with them big ass pink DCs on your feet.
Oh.
Do y'all remember elementary school? Why did all the white kids have either Edneys or DCs? Y'all kill me with them big ass moon shoes. But shit, it's obvious Gerald Black with that big ass pro club under his teeth. Is that the damn river dance? Wait, hold up. Did y'all just see that?
What?
Is she looking at that man booty?
No, see it. Oh, shoot. She actually is.
Damn, Gabriella, okay.
She's probably six years old. Exactly.
I ain't checking out Gerald K. Little freaky ass. I knew this next generation was on some fashion. She barely learned how to use her cuckoo. Already trying to give it away. Damn. Big one, no, I'm just hating a little bit. How the f*** you do that? Who is he? Doctor Strange? Where is he coming from right now? Why is this thing that he's climbing out of a damn like the wall is giving birth to him? He wanna be a gyno so bad. Too far. Hey, but seriously though, if he can do something like this, but can't fix his raggedy ass mic, what is he even learning at this school? This nigga's so desperate for some more friends that he's playing Twister by himself and probably still losing. Look at him in the back. Oh, yeah.
So stupid.
Damn, he look guilty as hell. And what is that in his hands? Shit, we all been young ones. Yo, Sid the Cringe Queen was after my time growing up. I remember PBS used to put out some quality educational content, you know what I'm saying? But what the f*** is Sid? Like, I really need to see what his parents look like. Shit. Do y'all notice that out of all these people, Why they only give Gerald stupid ass some teeth?
These
fake ass Muppets. He looked like a diseased Tommy Pickles. My kid could not play with him.
What?
Him and Zeke look more related than Sid ass. And damn, Grandma, look at them big ass glasses.
Don't get me started. Don't get me started, man. I'm already laughing too hard.
And I know y'all see that Sid is mixed with broke brown and yellow, bruh.
What?
My boy out here on his light skin, too. But Miss Susie.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I know y'all see Miss Susie sexy, educated. Please give me a detention. I'll stay after class and clean all your chalkboards. I know none of y'all got teeth, but shit. What them dummies do, I'm a freaking ass. I'm just playing. I think you're on drugs. The world is spinning. What world are you standing on? Look how f***ed up these continents look. That's some damn Pangea sh- Y'all motherfuckers really standing on the globe. I'm convinced this teacher put some in your milk box. Out of here. Boy, hell no. Scared me. Look how glossy this man's eyeball is. Not to mention this gigantic ass magnifying glass. What are you trying to see? Skin cells having dinner, bitch? I'm seeing the cringe, kid. Yeah, piss off. Wait a second. I almost forgot. Look. Y'all remember earlier how I said Gerald was about to bag these two chicks? Look at how Sid looking over at him like he's jealous. Look at that. Like he mad he didn't get invited. Sid, let's be real. You never had a chance. You know what they say about them white girls.
Hey.
Once you go purple...
That's pink.
Let's get it. Yo, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. Truly appreciate it. Not just saying that. Yo, shout out to EduBirdie for sponsoring this video. Appreciate y'all. Also, shout out to my gaming channel, bro. I'm gonna keep shouting it out because it's worth the shout out every time. Yo, it's getting very, very lit on the channel right now. It's very intense. We're playing this game called Until Dawn. Not gonna take up all your time, but here's just a quick sample of what we do over there. Whoa, this game is scary as hell. That's a human. What? And she got a little bit of cake on that. She got a little bit of cake on that back. The music picking up. Open that. Let me see.
That name is scary.
Oh my gosh! Every time I'm with Mike, some bullshit happens.
Give me fucking fake ass Dr. Phil. Here we go.
Is he sitting down now? Did you just finish sucking him off and he's resting? Okay, that dude.
Okay, that's actually creepy.
It's real for you, boy. Well, shout out to y'all that are currently watching right now, too. Yeah, love y'all. Also, Releasy wants to make some merchandise. Yeah, so if you are a graphic designer and you feel like you're talented, you got the skills, and you want to work with me in creating some dope for Easy Gang community, hit me in my email down below, and we can make some stuff happen. Oh, we'll talk. Oh, I'll just ignore you. No, I'm just playing. I'm not going to do you like that. But I do love you, and I appreciate your time with these announcements. And with that being said, I love each and every one of you. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Well, okay, guys. That was Sid the Science Kid Exposed. If you guys like that video, then please leave a like and subscribe. See you in the future. Or in the next video. Whatever. Well, anyways. See you in the next video. And peace out.